searching, the sooner we find her.
I have you.
They need cover.
Aim.
And
fire.
You're in trouble now!
Come with me. Love to. Welcome back. Ha ha! There! I'll put your head on a spike.
Need to take her out.
Kill her! Yes!
You didn't pick...
Gotta finish this!
Thank you.
Too big to be an animal. Ah! You're in over your head.
It's been hunter!
Where we search for her. You search there. You take that area.
I'll handle it.
Let's do it.
Time.
gonna get you. Ah!
The override module on my spear from one of them. Now the rebels are using them too.
Targeting! stay.
Grab this now.
Eyes open! Don't you get killed too!
For the rebels to add more machines to their army, I should find whoever's in charge. Make sure I shut this place down for good. This is where they run the camp.
The Outlander returned. Get over here!
Get here now!
Deploy!
Thank you.
the override module on my spear from one of them. Now the rebels are using them too.
I'm not giving up.
coming with me.
Fine!
It's us against her. Find her! Make it quick!
We'll get her!
Yes, right away. You! Contact!
Got you in my sights, Outlander!
Make her fast! I'll stop you! Movement here. Let's make sure she was ready to stay. So you came back. You now.
Feeling better.
careful. She
Keep
might
fire.
Be planning something.
Drive her out!
I want you dead!
Can you see her? We're actually gone. There's no sign of her here.
Rebels to add more machines to their army? I should find whoever's in charge. Make sure I shut this place down for good.
into hiding over there. You will get it. I'm coming for you! Let's start.
Just us?
She doesn't leave here. If she's here, we find her.
You'd better have my back.
Got you now. Firing!
This is where they run the camp.
No good. Need ammo.
Coward! Someday my blade will find you.
Just be trying her.
Stay where you are. I'll find you.
You're back.
There's no sign of her here.
Sons of Prometheus. Again.
This time you die.
What is enough?
Open fire! Oh, try facing me! Where are you hiding, Outlander?
I know you're here. There you are!
No! Let's see what I can do with this.
That's me.
To all engineers and operatives, find the Nora that's been picking apart our facilities. And if anyone calls her savior or champion to my face again, I'm gonna punch him in the throat!
Sarah! We need you!
Hold on to your cars, I'll be right there. I want her found. Oh my God.
So there it is. Silence is involved with the Sons of Prometheus. Orders to increase the number of machines being captured and overridden. That is not good. An override module, like mine. But it's been altered. Looks like it needs to be inside a machine to work. That's what the equipment outside is for. They pierce through a machine's armor and insert the module to override it. So the rebels harvest ancient corruptors in the area to get override modules. And I'm guessing the Sons of Prometheus modify them to be shoved into machines permanently. Now they have orders to override a lot more of them. It'll be hard with their equipment destroyed. I could go. Or I could take out the rest of the rebels. I've dealt with the main threat here either way. the sons of Prometheus know who I am, stopping them isn't going to be any easier. At least... Now I've got a name. Sarah. Their leader. I should talk to Erend. Maybe he knows who she is.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade. You can make yourself stand out with that.
Sit with me, Outlander. I've got something to tell you.
Next time, right?
A caravan of Osterum made camp in the Still Sands south of here. We've tolerated them so far, but their leader is a greedy profiteer, and he's bringing in all kinds of supplies from No Man's Land. They'd better hope our commander doesn't decide to supply them with a swift death instead.
I'm sure there's more important things on your commander's mind.
Don't let the Beauty Lancers
know when it comes to calling. See what they're up to. It's gonna be harder to see in the snow.
I sure don't. You sound like a dying
dog. Looks like I can open that door now.
Welcome back.
What do you think of this place? It must take some getting used to.
It's an efficient center of operations, and an acceptable training facility. Though it could use...
Duly. Have you spoken with Erend at all?
I've had little chance to. I did see him bring some ale from out east.
That stuff's as bitter as salvebrush.
You get used to it, eventually.
I'm sure... Have you... I will. Good. Can't use the forecaster on that.
Switched. Switch to a private lock.
was trying to pull that. I can open that door now. There's a lot of equipment here. Gaia, according to this console, there are still thousands of plant samples stored deep below the facility. I can ask Gaia about them the next time I talk to her.
Been tackling the design of the Ag Lab. Place is gonna have a lot of seed stock to work with. My favorite?
I'm telling you.
Sample 626. Calotropis gigantea. The crown flower.
What are you reading next?
I saw Gaia added something to the archives about metal rods being used to harness lightning during storms. Guy reminded me of a cousin of mine. Thought he could trap lightning if he covered himself in Stormbird plates. Went up the tallest mountain in the claim to prove it. It ended like a lot of Oseram things do. With a spark and a boom.
I found out who's running the Sons of Prometheus. A woman named Asera.
Oh, no. Remember how Durval had a band of freebooters that retaliated against the Carja? She was one of them. First female tinker in the claim to run her own forge. But when her family got killed in the Red Raids, she went bad. Real bad. I thought she was dead, though. Taken out by one of Murad's guys.
Well, she's not. And she wants revenge against the Carja. We have to find out where she's operating from, and stop her.
I haven't had any luck finding someone with a focus at Chainscrape, so I'll be scouting out Baron Light next.
I'll keep tracking her lackeys out west.
We'll find her. We have to. It's thugs like her who murdered my sister.
and let me know if you find any sense of Prometheus in Baron Light.
I will. Don't worry.
The old ones used holograms for everything.
It let them experience a great many things.
Holograms are illusions, though. I wonder if at some point they just couldn't tell what was real.
Maybe. They were intelligent.
That's easy.
Doesn't mean they were wise. A good enhancement.
If you think you've got what it takes to beat me at strike...
Content? Yes?
Don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to find the tracks those riders left behind.
Ammo's out.
Oh!
metal's brittle now.
What's that?
You intruder!
I have it!
woman!
need more.
No!